When stock motorbikes were nothing but distant cousins of the competition versions, Suzuki was brave enough to dare. It was 1985, and the first GSXR charged onto the market with the simple idea of a bike born for the road, but created for the track. It was a true revolution, a success which changed the market and the history of the brand. Since then, each model of the series has followed this idea. Fast and powerful motorbikes, reborn each time with the DNA of their competition sisters. The GSXR is much more than a race replica. It's the motorcycle that led us into a new age, the age of modern supersport bikes.